Ja, herzlich willkommen zurück bei Starfleet Academy und es geht weiter.
Come in. Hi, Jana. Have a seat. So, what's up?
It's about Corin. He's out of control.
Ah ja, jetzt wieder ein paar Multiple-Choice-Auswahlen. Und wie immer ist die richtige Antwort offensichtlich.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you didn't like Corin.
This has nothing to do with my personal opinion of Corin. But I think he's hurting the team's morale.
Look, I understand your concerns, but we're all still new at this. For now, Corin stays.
Look, it's not that I mind Corin going out with that cadet. It's just that he wasn't even interested in her until he found out Robin had a crush on her.
Hold on, what cadet?
I'm talking about Faith Gage. Haven't you heard about her?
No, I've been too busy with my studies. Look, I'll check into it, okay?
I'll be in the simulator.
Cadet's log, supplemental. Apparently, I'm expected to monitor the love life of my crew, as well as lead them.
Ja. Nochmal speichern.
Welcome back again, cadets. Our intelligence believes that Governor Kumas, the Klingon commander behind the attack on Paskal II, is acting without the sanction of the Klingon High Council. On top of that, there's been a battle between one of the Romulan warbirds that raided Paskal II and two of our ships, the USS Demeter and the USS Alexandria. Unfortunately, the Demeter was destroyed in the battle. The Romulans' warp engines were damaged as well. You will join the Alexandria and the USS Rutherford in their search for the damaged Romulan. If we're lucky, we'll catch her before she can repair her engines and warp out of the system. Good luck.
Captain's log, stardate 3551.3. We are on a mission to intercept an intruder into Federation space, and we hope learn more about the reasons for the Klingon-Romulan invasion.
Course laid in, Captain.
Ja, jetzt bereite ich erstmal wieder das Schiff vor. Für den Kampf. Und dann kann ich auch schon losfliegen.
Entering the Paskal system.
Captain, the commanding officers of the Alexandria and the Rutherford are standing by.
Captain, I have a theory on how we might find the Romulan.
Go on.
Space is not completely empty. There are still atoms in space, distributed evenly by the Big Bang. However, a cloak ship would mask these atoms and register as a perfect vacuum. A single ship would take weeks to scan even a small area of space, and they would detect more anomalies than genuine readings. However, two ships with all power diverted to sensors could serve to eliminate anomalies while a third ship searched. We might find the Romulan in hours, maybe minutes.
Lieutenant McGee, pass on Mr. Stirk's plan to the Alexandria and the Rutherford. We'll conduct the search. They'll remain on station.
Yes, sir.
A sensor anomaly briefly appeared ahead, Captain.
What is it, Mr. Stirk?
It could be an anomaly, or it could be the Romulan. We should try to localize our search.
Course laid in, Captain.
Ja,
a sensor anomaly briefly appeared ahead,
dahin.
Captain.
Thank you.
A sensor anomaly briefly appeared to starboard, Captain.
Und jetzt ist es wichtig, den Romulaner möglichst schnell zu erwischen, wenn er sich enttarnt. Deshalb gehe ich jetzt erstmal auf 6-10.
A sensor anomaly briefly appeared ahead, Captain.
Und dann müsste er in Kürze erscheinen. So ziemlich direkt vor mir.
A sensor anomaly briefly appeared ahead, Captain. A sensor anomaly briefly appeared ahead, Captain. A sensor anomaly briefly appeared ahead, Captain. Captain, we've found the Romulan.
The Romulan is decloaking, sir.
Captain, two Klingon D7s have just warped into the system.
Captain, we're being hailed by the Klingons. Audio channels only. They're not talking, Captain.
Klingon vessel, you are in violation of the Organian peace treaty. Surrender at once.
We Klingons do not know the rules.
Return to Starbase immediately.
Course laid in, Captain.
Ja, jetzt gehe ich mal auf vollen Stopp und jetzt muss ich erstmal mein Raumschiff reparieren. Oh ja, einiges kaputt.
Phasers are online again, ready to fire on your orders.
Portside shields repaired. Life support system online. We've completed repairs on the tractor beam, sir. The warp drives are fit as a fiddle now, Captain.
Ja, dann können wir ja zurück.
Sir, there is no power to the warp drive.
Ja, grünen Alarm, solange er noch repariert.
Captain, I'm getting a transmission beamed on all channels from Klingon space.
I am Kumas of the Hansnar province. We have ended the insurrection in Intakh, uncovered a Federation sensor system used to spy on our worlds, and humiliated the Federation's fleet at Paskal 5. I will not compromise the security of Hansnar province. I will not bow to Federation pressure. No one will deter us from our right to act as we please to pursue the greater glory of the Klingon Empire!
Ja, natürlich.
Hailing frequency open.
Mission accomplished, Starfleet.
You have done exceptionally well on this mission. Dealing with a cloaked Romulan ship is one of the most difficult tasks you'll ever have to face.
Ja,